A shorter par 4 that needs accuracy with both shots. Aim your drive to the right-hand side of the flat plateau that covers the left-hand side of this fairway and hope you land in Vardon's parlour. This will leave, as Vardon maintained, a simple 140-yard shot over the course's biggest and deepest bunkers to this, the smallest green on the course. Another steep slope protects the front of the green with the difficult runoffs on either side. A short but tricky hole.